This weather's taking a turn for the worse. Keep an eye out for standing water in the straits. A warning for cutting the track, so you've got to start respecting track limits. Keep it between the white lines. Light has been knocked out, we're just working up a replacement. We'll call you into the pits when it's ready. The track is starting to dry out, so keep us informed of what you think and whether we should change to slicks. Expecting some rain in the next 30 minutes, so try and push as hard as you can now and get ready to make a call on the tyres.